frustrating when a referee holds the play off and issues the yellow card straight away, but he gives the move every chance to move.
There are some teams who would rather have the free kick from the original spot, put the ball in the box maybe from a set piece, but the referee let them go on here. They didn't do too much with the ball in the end, but he's entitled to come back and book this offender.
Yeah, well, you can't have it both ways. He gave the advantage, just that they didn't take full advantage of it, as it were, but he's made the right decision.
Good advantage play. Good decision now to book the original offender?
Yeah, I think so. You always want to see advantage play, don't you? But I think he had to go back and issue the yellow.
Well, no escape for the culprit earlier in that passage of play. He's going to be booked by the referee now.
Yeah, good officiating. He tried to play advantage, give it to the team in possession, but he had to bring it back in the end.
The referee knew what was going on in the build-up, and he's now going to show the yellow card when he didn't stop the play from doing it.
Yeah, I mean, he's done well because the play moved on so quickly that he spotted the infringement.
And the booking now will be completed. Referee's come back to the offender.
Yeah, he had